Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
Respected Union Ministers, Shri Narendra Singh Tomarji and Sureshji, central and state officials of concerned departments and railways, party leaders, and my dear farmers. To just give a perspective of where the state stands in horticulture, a brief overview of horticulture in the state would give a total area under cultivation is 17.42 lakh hectares. With an estimated production of 312 lakh metric tons. The state ranks first in the country in growing tomato, papaya, cocoa, tomato, and chilies. It stands second in the production of mango, orange, and turmeric. So this is just a perspective of the state, sir. Today, during the COVID times, we've all noticed that since our state is dominant in produce of agricultural produce, we found it extremely difficult in tapping the markets outside Andhra Pradesh because we consume not more than 10-15% at best. The rest of it needs to be exported. And during the COVID times, it was very difficult to export our produce, especially Azadpur Mandi Market in Delhi, which actually is the largest fruit market and vegetables market. It was extremely difficult to access. During those days, I personally made a request to Narendra Modi ji. Requested him to kindly look into this aspect to help us out. And this is truly a feather in the hat for the central government, especially special thanks to our Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji on this particular occasion. Today is a memorable day for Andhra Pradesh. I am happy to flag off along with Tomarji and Sureshji. This Kisan Rail, which carries not just 322 metric tons of horticulture produced today, but also the smiles and happiness of our farmers to distant destinations and metro cities. I hope that this Kisan Rail will have a fruitful journey as it chugs out to Ananthapur carrying sweet oranges, papaya, melons, banana, mango and tomato, signaling a new ray of hope among the farmers. Andhra Pradesh, sir, to give you once again a small perspective, Andhra Pradesh has emerged as the fruit capital of South India, with a share of 15.6% of fruit production in India. And I hope such initiatives like Kisan Rail will supplement the efforts of our government in taking effective steps to provide remunerative prices to the farmers. And there in this connection, once again, special thanks to the Honorable Prime Minister and Tomarji, and also, of course, Piyush Goyalji and Sureshji also in this effort. As far as the state is concerned, sir, we've taken a lot of initiatives in promoting agriculture in a very big way. The state has been extending every possible help to the farmers who were earlier deprived of even the small benefits like getting the minimum support price on various occasions had to abandon the crop due to unremunerative prices. We've created a market intervention fund and during the time of COVID, this actually played a very important role in procuring the produce and exporting to the other parts of the state as well, what actually prevailed. during the COVID crisis. In fact, so much so that during the COVID times, Andhra Pradesh, along with collaboration with Concor and Desai Fruits, we've run exclusive trains from Tadipatri, that is Anantapur, to even Mumbai. In fact, 11 trains were dispatched, about 45,000 tons of metric tons of banana, 1,185 tons of vegetables, and close to 8,000 tons of mango pulp, and 1,471 metric tons of fresh mango were exported to various countries through this Mumbai port during the COVID times. And from there, we've been requesting, taking a cue from there, we've been requesting the Honorable Prime Minister to kindly give us a facility which actually takes care of these needs on a regular basis. And thanks to the initiatives that of the Prime Minister, that today we've been blessed with this train. The only request, sir, is, as I think our MPS emphasized some time back, the rates, the fares currently, what are being charged by the railways are slightly on the higher side, sir. We would request your kind intervention and bring up more remunerative prices to the farmers in this connection. And I once again have a special thanks to you, sir, and blessing our state with this glorious train. And my special thanks to, please do convey my special thanks to Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji also, and very special thanks to Tomar ji also on this occasion, sir. Thank you.